In an interview released today, the president seemed to blame his predecessor for the ISIS rampage.
ISIL is a direct outgrowth of Al-Qaeda in Iraq.
Mm-hmm.
That grew out of our invasion, which is an example of unintended consequences, which is why we should generally aim before we shoot.